they were all very nice, particularly Rajiv Gandhi and Manmohan Singh. More things were done under Manmohan Singh's government in science than any other time. The number of things, like for example, creation of the Department of Earth Science, creation of Department of Health Research, ICER, the new 5 ICERs all over for science education. Number of things we did, improving salaries and service conditions of teachers. Several things. He was a very good, and he never said no to anything besides, at least I would suggest, through our council. Rajiv Gandhi, he was himself so excited about science. He was really excited about science. Good young man. Well, you know, after he lost the government and hoping again to come back, he would call me every alternate week. I would visit him in his house at breakfast time usually. And he says, you know, we should plan Pusarao when we come back, how we are going to run. It won't be like that. I think we should run India in a different way. You know, I still have those papers, many papers I produced for him, how we can reorganize structure. I mean, nobody has done that. This is not even highly bureaucratic. Very bureaucratic. You know, what should be missions where targeted 5 years we should accomplish this. 5 years, that type of thing. Well, how do we do that in India? He was different. So I have enjoyed working. I enjoyed, of course, Devegowda I was only for a few weeks. But then Gujarat was there. That less than 1 year Gujarat, he was a very good man. But it was very short time. But the first, Manmohan Singh, you know, very quiet, but very supportive. No problem at all. In fact, if you want, we produce a fantastic document on what all we did in science and what the future is before that term was over. But I don't know who reads it. We get sent to all the MPs. But of course, the present government, the previous 4 years, I don't think has bothered to read, see it even.